Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Today we're continuing off Last of Us Part 2 with this part. Currently where we left off, we just got into this part of the museum that Joel never took a look at. So now we're going to continue on through this. Probably have a few infected to fight. I'm just taking a massive guess.
This guy needed a hug.
The four soldiers at the gate, the last one cried.
It's dark in here. Shit.
The woman we tortured choked on her own blood. Dark. Grab the bottle. The stragglers who snuck into camp, they just wanted food. The kid who ran into the blast, I couldn't stop him.
Come out, fucker.
Holy crap, this keeps getting darker and darker. Okay, here we go. We're just getting right into it. Do I want to go through this hole or that hole? Well, doesn't really matter. They lead to the same place anyway. I think. Okay, we've got a message here. Read this. Oh. Nope, I need this. Nope, not that one. Oh. God damn it. Wow, I'm having so much trouble with this. We wanted to end suffering. We wanted to restore humanity. Each time we sacrificed part of ourselves, our leaders kept saying it would be worth it. Now we've disbanded with nothing to show for our sins. I thought coming here might reignite something, some purpose. My parents loved bringing me here. It's one of my earliest memories from before the outbreak. Before all of the cruelty and savagery. These memories just made me angrier. I don't want to be in this world anymore. I can't look at the person I've become. Wow. That's pretty good.
Fake animals.
What the fuck? That's a boar.
Oh, shit.
Liars.
I'm in here!
Who was it?
It's a boar.
Just some animal.
Liars.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
Wow. Seattle, day two. Wait, day two? Damn, we've only been in Seattle for a day? All that happened? Holy crap. Oh no. Ooh, radio static. No? Not gonna let me go back there this time. Oh, I did not mean to hit that. Thought into that, I probably could have actually strummed an actual song, but I don't know any off the top of my head that I do want to do right now. Alright, I need to go upstairs, don't I? Maybe not. Oh yeah, that room is locked. Anything up here? Oh yeah, this. Oh, there we are.
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. Huh. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Could Maybe. Be.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Most likely.
Last night was
interesting.
Stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over.
14.
Site 13, unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male
Over.
Trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest.
Hillcrest. Okay.
Now the question is, what remains you on the outside?
Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so now we're officially gonna start playing as Ellie. Not have to worry about Tina anymore.
Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
Sure. Really don't need that. It's me. I have very bad luck. She's gonna put the chair back, or she's just gonna leave it closed this time. Probably would be best to put the chair back. Just knock, I guess. Okay, Hillcrest. Well, I see a shop I can go into.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place?
Yep, definitely.
The right place.
Okay, so, anything here? No.
It's gotta be Tommy.
Over here?
Yes. Shit.
Anything in here I can loot, though, is the question. Pills. Yep, there it is. There's like nothing there. Guessing over the fence or through this. Through that wall, but I'll check back here, see if there's anything here I can grab. Oh, I guess there's anything I can build quick. No? Alright. That's how my scissors are always full. Through this door? Just so. It's a clothing shop. Interesting. Oh, great. Alcohol? Oh, okay. I burnt the dad, best clicker killer and all in the whole QZ. Oh. Alcohol. Nice. Oh, this would be nice. Oh, there's a thing beside me. Can you see that? I have 40 right now? Alright. What got here? What's in here? Oh, shot. Good. Okay. So, what can I upgrade here? Can upgrade stability capacity. Definitely do stability. Anything else I can? No, probably not. I doubt there's anything else I can upgrade at the moment. So let's go back upstairs. Anything in here? Oh, it's just another end. Just another way in there. Alright. Door here. Guess we're just going down. Oh, crap. Well, that didn't seem to work. How do we get out of here? Oh, wait a second. Over there? No. Do I have to crawl back up this? Yes, I did. Okay, so. What do I do? So we're into the back? Aha! Nope, that didn't work. Let's see, what can I do? There's definitely gotta be a way around. This place, maybe? I think I was in here already. Oh, wait a second, I was. I I think I have to go that way. Yep, it is this way I gotta go.
How do I get up there?
Shit. Well, there it is. Let's take it up there.
These assholes.
Oh yeah, a little bit.
Hold on, Tommy.
Okay, let's see. Go look in there, quick. Shots. Okay. Paper. What's this? We broke into Fedra HQ and found the enlisted rosters. They've been starting to knock on doors, looking for soldiers. I can be executed in my own town after things come down. Try to return with a new name. I can find Alfie. Put his food on the back porch in case he doesn't come back. Doing lots of scratches for me. He always loved you and Sophia. Yolanda? Okay, I'm gonna see this fence here. Oh, ladder. Can I jump onto this ladder? Yes, I can. Something doesn't feel right here.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
Darko!
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Sniff my way. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if there weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups.
Well, I need to kill a dog.
These loners. They could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find him. Get back home.
Oh, that might be the best idea.
Go on. I see her!
Ow! No! Get off me. Got her. Oh, I'm sorry, poor doggo. I'm sorry, I didn't want to shoot you. There you are. Oh, there you are.
Take her down!
Damn, another dog. Oh. Okay.
There!
Ow! God damn that dog! Sorry, boy. Sorry. Oh, God damn it.
Search the whole street. We're not alone here.
Oh, there you are. Sorry, Doggo. Doggo. Motherfucker. Mother damn it. I'm so close. Yep, we're gonna do this again. Really hate doing this to that dog, but it's my best bet.
I got something. We got this. Go, girl.
Ambush! Ambush! I think he came from over there.
Sakes. Come on. I really hate doing that to the dogs.
In the building.
On it.
Come on. There's no car.
Building's all clear. You better start running.
I found you.
That's awful. Okay. Still really hate doing that. Okay. Anything here while I'm here? Red door. Okay. Yes. Or a piece of canister at least. Okay, we're all good here. Okay. Can I get up there? No? Alright. I see. Alright.
Fuck. Anybody hear that?
Thing is, where's this going? Beside it? Yeah, probably beside it, wouldn't it? That works. Got me where I needed to be. All right. What can I make? Nope, that's not what. What can I make? I can make another Molotov. Molotov. Ooh, anything in here quick? Paper. Boris, I'm so sorry that what those wolves did to Sophia was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible in getting the town so riled about standing our ground against the wolves. When she started spray painting over their rules, I didn't discourage her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I know you want to retaliate again against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking to you after for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Scar's leader, maybe? I doubt it, but is there anything I can upgrade here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, well, before we continue onward, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you have enjoyed this episode, please let me know in the comments that you made it this far by commenting... Comment no more upgrades if you made it this far. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye, guys!